She was called a scarlet woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the streets with no parents of my own. I never had a home, and an 80-year-old boy has got to eat. She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood. A woman of the streets, this lady Rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was supposed to be a man. This bed of roses where I may lay is the only kind of life I understand. She was an excellent woman, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the late evening business like most of the town wish they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life from the bush, I picked a rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was thought to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was told to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. Ooh.